This video is a presentation of the National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute. The Heart Truth. Heart attack warning symptoms.
My heart trouble started when I was pregnant with my youngest child. I had the symptoms of a heart attack. It felt like I was having indigestion, I was sweating, I was throwing up, and then there was a little pain on my chest. Chest pain was like 10 elephants sitting on my chest, and it radiated on my left arm. I had jaw pain, I had back pain. I really didn't expect myself to survive.
In a heart attack, an artery that supplies the blood to the heart has a buildup of plaque in the artery that ultimately can rupture and cause a blood clot to form in an area of the artery that could block the flow of the blood down to the heart muscle, and that would cause the heart muscle to die.
Learn about the warning symptoms of a heart attack. Some of the most common warning symptoms of a heart attack in both men and women are chest pain, discomfort, pressure or squeezing, upper body pain or discomfort in one or both arms, the back, shoulder, neck, jaw, or upper part of stomach, shortness of breath. Other symptoms to pay attention to are breaking out in a cold sweat, unusual or unexplained fatigue, tiredness, particularly in women, which may be present for days, nausea, feeling sick to the stomach, vomiting, lightheadedness or sudden dizziness. Not all people who have heart attacks experience the same symptoms or experience them to the same degree, and many people aren't sure what's wrong when they're having heart attack symptoms. Even if you're not sure it's a heart attack, you should still have it checked out. Fast action can save lives, maybe your own.
If a woman's experiencing signs or symptoms of a heart attack, call 911. 911 is really what saves lives because a woman can receive treatment en route to the hospital.
The National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute's campaign, The Heart Truth, can provide you with key information for protecting your heart health. For more information, visit www.hearttruth.gov. The Heart Truth. Brought to you by the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services, National Institutes of Health, National Heart, Lung, and Blood Institute.